Good evening from the Malta Eurovision Song Contest 2014 semi-final. It's just over, and with us now is a lady that was on the Eurovision stage back in 1991. Yeah, you heard her voice already, and this is Georgina. Nice to see you.
Hello, everybody. Well, it's nice to see you too. It's always a pleasure talking to lovely people like you. I mean, Eurovision Song Contest is worldwide. Mm-hmm. I mean, everybody here in Malta, they love it. We love it. It's the only thing we have.
You have actually quite a lot of musical talents on the islands.
Yes, I agree with you. A lot of good voices, mm-hmm. and even good composers and daughters as well. And even though there are foreign composers taking part nowadays, but still. Yes, I think we've got lovely compositions here this year.
Fantastic. Well, you are one of the good talents of the islands because you wrote quite a number of songs for Eurovision.
I did, yes.
Another Summer Night?
Another Summer Night for Fabrizio Faniello.
And Little Trump Christmas?
I took part in the Eurovision Song Contest 4 times. Mm-hmm. First time participating with Paul Jordemina 1991 with Could It Be? Mm-hmm. Placing 6th. Wow. And then with Mary Spiteri, I was the composer of Little Child, placing 3rd.
Amazing song this.
Yes, everybody loves that song. And then with Miriam Christine, who participated tonight, you know,
in 96,
unfortunately,
yeah.
She didn't enter. She was here tonight.
Didn't get into the final.
She didn't get into the final with In a Woman's Heart. Mm-hmm. And I was backing vocals at that time with Miriam.
Yeah.
And my husband wrote the song, Paula mm-hmm. Vela, and also with Fabrizio Faniello, Another Summer Night.
Oh,
so Eurovision
amazing.
Is my life, as you can see.
Now, the other talent that's been here in the semi-final and made it into the final is your son.
Oh,
Ryan Paul.
Yeah. I was dying until I heard the song City Lady. Oh my, I was dying. Mm. You know, a mommy, you.
Of course,
my
of course.
My heart was on stage.
Amazing. So what do you think of the show itself, how it was produced? Because you've seen quite a number of shows.
I must say a very well done to the organization, because even the stage was fabulous. The organization was really, really good. I really loved it. Mm-hmm. Even the audience really welcomed the show very well.
Yes.
I mean, you could tell by the shouting, the clapping. I must say, yes, we are ready to win it. We
the
are
Eurovision
ready.
Song Contest.
Of course. Mm-hmm. I think we are ready to win it now. And
amazing.
It's about time we win it.
Well, Malta has just won the Junior Eurovision Song Contest with Gaia. Fantastic.
Yes. In fact, we're going to see Gaia tomorrow.
She will be coming to the final.
She will be coming. She will open mm-hmm. the show, the festival.
That's
and
amazing.
We're looking forward for that. She's a really talented young girl.
Would you consider to return to the competition?
Never say never. As long as I keep looking good and my voice is all right, well, yes, I might consider,
see,
even as a composer or as an author or as a backing vocals, as long as I'm in it, even to sweep. I go to sweep. As long as it's the Eurovision Song Contest, I'm in.
You see, even our colleagues, they go on the table and to get a good picture of you. So look at that. So you have... are you still writing songs these days?
I haven't written songs for Eurovision for quite some time now, mm-hmm. but I'm considering next year. Yes, I think I will think of composing or writing a few songs.
Have you got singers in mind who you could write for?
Oh, there are a lot of singers to choose from. Mm-hmm. I can write for my son. I mean,
of course, yeah.
He's in my mind. But there are, yes, very good singers, all of them tonight. Mm-hmm. I could write for anybody, you know,
yeah.
because they're all good singers,
for sure.
You know? We'll see.
Okay, could
we'll
it be?
See.
Could it be?
That is. Could it be? Could it be? But we'll see.
Georgina, it's been a pleasure to meet you again.
It's been a pleasure to meet you all again, and you bring back sweet memories to me, yeah, when I see you. Very good memories.
So, tell us the memories of 91 at Eurovision.
Oh, listen, I've been to the Eurovision 4 times, as I told you. Mm-hmm. But the first time as a singer, that was the best. Mm-hmm. The first time is always the first time. And every Eurovision has a story, a different story. So every Eurovision is different mm-hmm. for me. Mm-hmm. But as a singer, I mean, that was the best.
Have you been back to the Eurovision Song Contest as a spectator?
No, unfortunately. But you're giving me an idea. Let's see this year who wins.
Okay, then we'll hopefully see you in the audience.
If obviously my son wins, I'm obviously
then you will
go
be there. For sure.
Yes, but if there's a singer that I like, I might be in the audience. Yes.
Amazing.
Yes.
Georgina, we'll see you hopefully then in Copenhagen and or next year here in Malta for the next edition of the Malta Eurovision Song Contest. Wish you all the best of luck for your career.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, and I wish all the singers for tomorrow the best of luck. I know it's not easy. One is the winner, but good luck to you all. Thank you very much.